I am not a stereotype. I'm Jacob Munger, and I proudly belong to a fraternity. I'm a leader on my campus through involvement, through multiple organizations. Through the past years, I've been involved with mentoring younger children who either lack a father figure or a family member. And my duty to them is just to be there for them, be their friend, ask them how their day's going, hang out with them. I'm also involved in an organization called AWOL, stands for a week of off-campus learning. And my job there is to basically recruit members so we can send them around the nation. They do volunteer work as well as learn how to better themselves as an individual and how to better their communities. Each year we send over 10 trips around the nation. I've been to New Orleans twice, helping with Hurricane Katrina victims. My favorite instance by my service work in New Orleans was after we got done finishing the construction on the house, the owner of the house came, and it was this frail little old lady. She was in a wheelchair. She comes rolling up to the driveway. She looked at what we did, and tears instantly fell on her face and told us, you have no idea how much this means to me. And this project that we were able to do for her allowed her to get back into her home, allowed her to feel normal. It was just a great feeling knowing that I made a difference in that woman's life by putting a couple hours, a couple days of my life towards her so she could feel normal again. I am not a stereotype. I'm a fraternity man.